Okay, guys, question for you. What do these people have in common? Shaquille O'Neal, Andre Agassi, Charles de Gaulle, Salvador Dali, Pele, LeBron James. What do they all have in common? Now, one of the things you might say is they're all men, and since this is my Women's Day blog, Women's Day being Sunday, why am I talking about a bunch of men? The reason is they have a different thing in common, and it's something that I've talked to you about before. It's something called illyism. And what that means is simply that they have a very specific way of talking to themselves. They talk to themselves and sometimes about themselves in the third person. So we've heard LeBron James say, "I'm going to do what's best for LeBron James." Pele notoriously talked about himself in the third person. And Andre Agassi does something that I also do when I'm playing tennis, which is to say, he says, "Come on, Andre, get it together." I say, "Come on, Heather, get it together." That is called illyism. And whether you do it out loud in public or whether you do it behind the scenes to yourself in your head, studies show that it is a fabulous help. So I tell my clients, and I've told you before, that if you want to hire yourself to be your own best advocate, if you want to put your best foot forward in being your own best advocate, you have got to start thinking about yourself as a separate entity who is advocating for you. Studies show this will make you more confident, that will make you more comfortable. Your brain actually lights up in different areas with less negative self-talk if you do it this way. One of the things that I've told you guys last week was that I used to put my hair up in a ponytail before I would start trial, and I felt as though I was stepping into a different Heather Hansen. That Heather Hansen could try cases. That Heather Hansen could object with great strength and confidence. That Heather Hansen could overcome objections with ease. You step into that role, you think of that person as someone just a little bit separate from you, and it makes you a whole lot better at advocating for yourself. Now, other studies show that if you have a transformation tool or a talisman to help, it will actually help you step into that role. That's why I made these bracelets. I don't know if you can see it. There we go. It says advocate on it. They are made in conjunction with the Little Words Project. And I am offering these in honor of Women's Day to anyone who has interacted with either the Elegant Warrior podcast or my book, The Elegant Warrior. If you write a review, take a screenshot of your review. It doesn't have to have been accepted by Amazon or iTunes yet. Just show me that you did it. Send it to me at heather@advocatetowin.com with your address, and I will send you one of these Advocate bracelets. The purpose of this bracelet is to remind you that you have hired yourself to advocate for yourself, and that Heather Hansen or Susan James or Tom Smith, that person is the best advocate for the job. I give you a list of names at the beginning of this little video. They were all men. For Women's Day, I ask you women, I implore you to start advocating for yourselves, to hire yourself. And if you have to, speak about yourself in third person for all the world to hear. A better option might be to speak about yourself in third person in your own head. But the point is that you have all of the tools that you need in order to get what you need, and all you have to do is start stepping into the role and advocating for yourself. Do it for Women's Day. And let me know if you want one of these bracelets. Just send me that review. Have a great weekend.